Establishment 1996, year of incorporation 2002. Full-time staff 150. Number of part-time staff 50. Number of accredited healthcare providers 700. Number of zonal distributor depots 21. Number of NAFDA, Nigeria Approved Parks Code of 32. Objectives. 1. To pioneer the official integration of African herbal medicine into national healthcare system. To institutionalize and improve holistic African healing and sustainable healthcare in Nigeria. To demystify the practice of traditional medicine by exploring the multifaceted dynamism of healing in Africa and promote its rational use through research, documentation, and information technology. To increase the capacity of Africans to engage in herbal medical practice. To increase the income-generating capacity of traditional medicine practitioners. To modernize, rationalize, and globalize the use of traditional African medicine. To increase the capacity of communities organizations in scientific identification and conservation of African medicinal plants. To increase integrative network capacity of Orthodox traditional medicine practitioners for better healthcare services in Nigeria. To increase linkage capacity among Orthodox traditional medical practitioners for legislative advocacy. To increase Africans' awareness of development and utilization of African medicinal plants. Mass cultivation and preservation of common and rare species of medicinal plants in each state of Nigeria. To increase the capacity of Africans on health-related environmental issues. To be an example of how proper utilization of traditional medicine can promote grassroots primary healthcare system that is culturally acceptable, affordable, and relevant. Partners, we have Iriwa Specialist in Hospital, Edo State, ongoing partnership discussions in the practice of evidence-based treatment of diabetes, hypertension, malaria, HIV and AIDS, and other infectious diseases. University of Otago already signed memorandum of understanding on research partnerships. And with Ali University Ekoma, student industrial training program, ongoing discussions of certificate program on herbal medicine. National Institute for Pharmaceutical Research and Development, Abuja, collaboration in clinical trials and toxicological analysis of PAPS products. Delta State University, Abraka, student industrial training program. Kogi State University, Ayinba, student industrial training. Center for Malaria Research and Phytomedicine, University of Port Harcourt, research partnership. Lagos State Board of Traditional Medicine, long-term collaborator in the promotion, development, and modernization of African herbal medicines, and so on and so forth. Please put your hands together. It is wonderful that what started in a very small way has become a big thing that all of us can benefit from, as individuals, as providers,